iPhone 12. The problem that we're running into is that the power button doesn't work. So you can't really turn off the phone. We go to settings. We can swipe over. We can swipe down. We can swipe up. But, oh look, we can hard press. But as far as a single tap goes, it doesn't register. Let's go ahead and fix this together. Step one. Open it like a mystery. Wait a second. This is an iPhone 12. And for the iPhone 12 Pro, we open it like a mystery from the other side. It's like opening a book backwards. Okay. Open it like a mystery. One more time. Identify this big black box, rectangular in shape. Try to find where the connectors go. Trace the connectors. It goes somewhere underneath of this plate. We need the try guy. Try guy stands for 3 points. Next, we remove this battery cover plate, set it off to the side, and let's go ahead and disconnect this battery. Use the best tool possible on your arsenal. That would be your fingertips, your fingernails, actually, right there underneath the gloves. Once we've done that, reconnect the battery connector. Attempt to hold down the power button to see if it'll turn on. And if it does, we're halfway there. Next step, the $300 screen protector. We always have to install this after every repair, especially if the screen is cracked like this. But I meant to say especially if the screen protector is cracked, because you can't install it when the screen is cracked. Voila, like magic. Every time, anytime. Come get your software solutions here with 123 Phone Doctor. Follow, like, comment. All right, to revisit, looks like we do have a solution, and we're back in business now. Thanks for joining us this evening. Hope to see you again next time. Oh, but wait, we have to make sure we can access Twitter. I think that's what she came in for, Snapchat and Twitter. Oh yeah, my Snapchat.